Hello, everybody. Welcome to Castle Story, Episode 1. I'm going to be starting a... I have a previously saved on this, but it's just me getting used to the game. So I'm going to go ahead and... We're going to hop into this here. I'm going to do Conquest. Now, Let's see here. That's Helix. What do we got here? I'm also going to be having Admiral for a commentary after I am finished with this intro here. Not sure where I want to go here. That one looks interesting. That one does too. We're gonna do this one. We're gonna go ahead easy. Let's go ahead and click play. Alright, now while this is loading up here, I'm gonna go ahead and unmute Admiral here, and we're going to go ahead and hop in. All right. Oh, that's a little loud.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello, Wolf's audience. I am here for commentary.
Do you have Castle Story by any chance, Admiral?
I actually have never heard of it.
Well, it's not, nope, it's not free to play on Steam. Don't listen to me.
Oh, and will you learn?
No, it's like $25, I think, on Steam. So.
Jesus Christ.
It's not that bad.
For a person who can't go to Walmart, yeah.
Alright, sorry, rich kid. $25 is not that much.
Oh, it's not for me either. I just can't go to Walmart to load a card.
You can't go to Walmart? Ooh, it spawned me with an archer and with a warrior. That is nice. That doesn't always happen. Let's go ahead and look at... What the... Nope. Alright. For some reason... alright. First, we need to do this. They need to chop down them. I need to get one. Get this. Actually, go ahead and get two of these. I think. Yep. Okay. Then where should I put?
Okay, it's just a child.
So there is a way up here. Need to be wary of that. Okay. Let's go ahead and put storage. I don't know.
I'm building a cockpit in Swiss Engineers right now, and I'm loving it.
Nice. Okay. Probably. Actually, you know what? Let's. For this one, we'll go ahead and get rid of that. Add them to the nest. And we'll go ahead and actually I've never really used the flatten command in this, so once they get all these trees down. Just put storage. I don't know. I guess I'll put there for now.
I fell. So, what is the game that you're playing about?
More or less setting up your own colony and not being murdered by rock golems.
And what's it called?
Castle Story. You basically control little yellow minions and they go around doing orders for you.
That's cool.
Now,
dang it, space engineers, why you gotta treat me like this? So much for commentary.
Yeah, really. Games like this tend to get a little quiet when it comes to commentary.
Yeah. We really do that too much.
You think? I just now noticed how the background, because in this you're on a floating island, I just realized how actually nice the area below it is. It's like all water, but it's actually really well done compared to like the map that it's on, they can place on. Okay. I guess we could put...
I'm making another colonial ship. Not colonial, colony ship.
We can put some storage up here, I suppose. That might not be the best idea to put that there. Thank you. sure if you can actually destroy these or not. We're gonna find out. I've never tried. Oh, you can. Look at that. Map isn't about as big as I thought it was. Then again, in terms of the yellow minion, it's pretty big.
Honestly, this music you put on, like, hidden the spot.
To get rid of stumps, make flatten. I hope so. That's kind of what I wanted them to do.
Okay.
So, how was the week of absence of mine?
Honestly, not that bad.
Oof.
Yeah.
I know my place now.
If you didn't before, you do now. I'm not sure if you can hear him from the mic or not, but...
Oh, yeah.
He's being loud.
Oh, yeah.
Noisy puppy. You're fine, buddy. You're fine.
That makes you sound even more like a serial killer. I'm sorry. I sort of had to.
Alright, well, I'm gonna let my viewers enjoy them, my yellow minions, working while I go let him out real quick, because I'm pretty sure that's what he wants, so. Be right back.
Okay. Listening to some NCS, if I remember correctly. Just enjoying the world. That's how everything should be. Just enjoy the world while you can. I don't mean to get philosophical, but seriously, people, enjoy the dang world.
Go stretch.
Sorry about my notification sound. It's quite annoying after a while. Welcome back. I enlightened your viewers with some random shenanigans.
Nice.
As I should. Because you were gone and I could have said anything.
Would said thing make me want to kill you?
I was literally just saying, pretty much, enjoy the world. I deleted something. No, that's not what I said, but no. Enjoy the world, and my notification noise is annoying, so don't mind it.
Alright, now I need to figure out how this is gonna work.
Alt F10, not Alt F11. Admin tools, show all players.
That's my door. Do you hear him scratch my fucking door?
I'm forgetting how to create a faction in Space Engineers. Could you walk me through it?
K faction something something. That's all I got for you.
Okay.
This archer has the worst aim I have ever seen. Damn. Wow, I think one of my bros kind of cornered himself.
One of your burrows?
Yeah, like my minion dudes.
Oh, bros.
Yeah. He's kind of like stuck on a wall. Nighttime falls. Which, how the fuck? I could have sworn I just saw a yellow Bricktron where he's not supposed to be. And this poor guy, will you get down? He doesn't know how to get down. That's great. Well, good thing I have stairs coming. You'll be able to get down here in a minute. It's funny that I have a Brigtron stuck on the wall and I can't get down.
No idea what that means.
One of my yellow guys is stuck on a brick wall that I built and he can't get off of it. It's basically being stranded on a mountain in space into the earth with no hydrogen. No other way down. It's like being in space engineers on a cliff that has no way down and you're out of hydrogen.
No way down and no way up.
Yep. It's exactly what it is.
I forget how to spell things. Why?
Because you forgot how to spell things. That's why. Alright. I don't know. Theoretically, I shouldn't be able to be attacked on this side. Right? Maybe. Yeah, that's all one floating island. Get theirs. Theoretically, I shouldn't be able to get attacked here. Oh well, I don't need to go over there just yet. There's nothing. Have to go outside the walls so I can get the rocks that I need.
I am back, and I will be having to go here in a minute.
All right.
Okay, I'll be back.
More golem friends. Alright, you can almost get down. Almost. But not quite. Actually, no, I can see why he can't. He can't walk across the door for him. If he could, he could get down, but he can't. How many workers do we have? We've got 9 things. We have 9 population. 4 are melee, 1 is range. So 9 minus 5. We have 4 left. They're workers. It's soon to be 3, because I'm going to make another archer. This guy, you're an archer. And you're going. Oh, never mind. Wait. We don't have a full suit kit yet. Need the hat. Right? No? These guys trapped themselves too. Oh, good lord. Oh, whatever will I do with these guys? Well then, we've only got 2 available workers because 3 of them are cornered. Wouldn't you know it? Fine. Oh boy, you got us something else. Alright, well anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the recording here. Been going on for a while, so go ahead and save the game. Call this saved, and go ahead and leave again. Alright. Go ahead and end this one here. So I will see you all in the next one.